and congratulations from the whole crew as we try to get a signal up to the tower so I can get word with our race winner. What a hard work you had to pull off in them first 20 laps. That was fun to watch, but I know you were working your butt off over there.
Oh, man, I ain't shaped for that, but, you know, we just, thanks to the good Lord for blessing us with a great night. Appreciate all the fans coming out, and, you know, I can't thank everybody that helps me, Marshall Green with Capital, and Jay Dickens, and Gary Winger with Integra, and American Race Tires, just everything we got just went really well tonight. We was late getting here, and didn't even know if we was going to come or not, but just thank the Lord we had
on up here. Late or not, you got in here, you got rolled out, and you were fast right out of the back.
Well, I left out Joe Denby too. He's my main sponsor. But I had never been here with this car, and I hadn't raced here in over a year, and was a little uncomfortable. You know, the first hot lap session made a call to Woodstock, and you know, Marshall helped us get dialed in, and we was able to hang on.
Well, I tell you what, it was fun to watch, and I know you worked hard out there tonight. Congratulations, and, you know, Capital Race Cars, first time here, congratulations.
Well, thank you very much, and just everybody that's a part of my program. I know I'm leaving somebody out, but Alan and Gary and, you know, everybody helps me, and Gator. I got Gary and a Gator, but just everybody. I couldn't do it without them.
Well, congratulations, and we hope to see you again very soon. And good luck to your season with your series, and we hope to see you down the road some other time. And here's your championship belt. You've got one of these already, and you're going to be wearing it again. So the sixth different winner here at Volunteer, a fifth different winner. We had two a time, now the repeat winner, Ray Cook, two times as we get the friend here. He's being presented with a trophy to this young fan. I want to get a word with him. Young man, tell me what your name is.
Taylor.
Taylor, where are you from?
Johnson City, Tennessee.
Yeah, that city is in a song on the radio a lot. I hear from Johnson City, Tennessee.
Uh-huh.
All right, well, how about this man here giving you that trophy and the big win with Ray Cook here tonight? I think you just made a fan for life there. Race fans, thank you for the opportunity to be here with the Carolina Class Series. Congratulations to Ray Cook for winning his second race with the Carolina Class here at the Gap.
Come over here, Billy.
Come on, Billy. Let's step back here to the second spot. A few times there we thought you might have been saving something to try to get a run on him for those final laps, but he just kind of got away from you.
Yeah, I definitely wasn't saving. I was trying to about as hard as I could, you know. I think my best chance was going to be in the lap cars, lap traffic, using the bottom down here in 3 and 4, or even 1 and 2, because some of the cars were just holding their line up top, and I feel like Ray wasn't as good when he had to go down there. But once he got back by himself and got the top, he was checking out, it looked like to me. But you know, I'm happy with second. I'm glad to come home with that. I wouldn't have thought we could have moved up that far, judging by how I started. I thought maybe a top five was going to be what I was going to get, but second's a lot better than we thought, and I would have liked to get the win, but Ray deserved the win. He earned it, and that's the way it should be.
All right, well, Billy, we got three more times up here with the Class Series, and we hope to see you at those as well. Congratulations on a good run and for that big win last week, too.
Thank you.
All right. Come on back to the third place finisher. Boy, this thing was a rocket ship during hot laps and qualifying. Opening laps kind of fell back a little bit, but you come back and salvage your third place finish. Good job, Donald McIntosh, in his 7 car.
I had a great car tonight. We was a little bit off of Ray and Billy there, and I hate for Chad to fall out, but I can't thank Larry Garner, BJ Hillman, and David Bryan enough for working hard on this car. We've had some bad luck. It's good to get a good run and get a finish tonight, so glad the rain held off for us, and it's awesome to be able to drive this race car.
All right, well, good luck in the rest of your endeavors, and hope to see you again back up here on May the 23rd when we return to the gap.
I appreciate it. We'll be back.
All right, man. Donald McIntosh, third place finisher. Race fans, again, thank you all.